Hey, I think it's this way. Okay, we got over. Now what?
Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself. I'm glad I'm here too.
Oh shit! What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Thank you.
I think we gotta get down this.
Where are you going? Hey, hold on a second. Area's pretty cut up. Any wolves? I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell. Hurts. Is Leah chick? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those trip wires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the voids.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
We put up signs, warning them.
Well, what if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and then big fire. I bet I could build them.
I like you.
I want it in writing.
I met this guy once. Friend of Joel's. Tripwired a whole town.
How'd people get around?
It was just him.
Wait, he lived alone in an entire town?
He had trust issues.
That's sad.
Kept him alive.
It's not like you have to choose between being alive and being close to people. It's not black and white.
You take a risk, though, right?
You take a bigger risk being alone. Like, what if he got hurt? What if he got sick?
What happens if someone else gets hurt or sick? And you have this added, you know, burden that puts you in a worse position.
Yeah, I guess that's also true.
I think it is.
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Holy shit. These were all shot. Hey, look. It's Tommy's. Ugh. In fact, it did a number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that smell.
Ugh. All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Please.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
I don't see any wolves.
No. Let's not count our chickens, though. You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Stop! Tripwire.
Thanks.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. Let's be careful.
Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
they've really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.